Alright, here's the car. I'll try to do a cold start exhaust video for you.